Welcome to another 64 ByPass update. Today is Monday, June the 26th, 2017. Today we're visiting the two different work sites to check on the progress of some bridge construction. We start out over here on Pine Hill Road, and we see that not only are they working on this one bridge right here that will carry Pine Hill Road over the top of the bypass, but in a little bit you're going to see that right nearby they're working on two more bridges that will carry the bypass over a stream. So even though they've had pretty wet conditions, they're still moving ahead with the concrete work at the bases, you might say, of the bridge work. Now we fly on out this direction, and you can see on out here where the two roadways of the bypass will each have a bridge, and this will be crossing over a pretty good stream. You know, in some cases they'll build a box culvert and bury it, but I guess in this case the stream is too big. Probably at certain times of the year with a lot of rainfall, that carries a lot of water down through there, so they determined that they'd need to build a bridge over there instead of a culvert. So we move on out and spin around and take a look at it from the opposite direction, enjoying the view of the hills around this part of the county. Okay, looking down from high above, you can see the two sides of the roadway, the bridges that will cross over that stream. They have one crane there that's been assisting in the work they've done so far. Of course, they have a lot to do yet in constructing these bridges, but they're looks like they're well on their way. Now we'll fly back toward Pine Hill Road, take another look at progress of this the bridge superstructure that's underway here. They've got the center concrete columns up, the cross piece, and they've got the right-hand side base work of concrete done, and they're working on the left side there, as you can see. Now, increased altitude, and I thought, well, let's fly on over toward Highway 42. Way off in the distance, you can see a little patch of light ground way over there. That's Highway 42, and the bridge that's over there, all that work that's been going on. So we're going to throw our drone into sport mode, which allows us to fly a little faster. Plus, I've speeded up the video, so we're going to get on over here in short order. And there is the bridge, 42, and the roadway going on beyond it. So now we'll turn back around and backtrack back over to Pine Hill Road. Pine Hill Road, if you go to the right on it, out here, it carries you back into Brower's Chapel Road. If you turn left on Brower's Chapel, it takes you back to Dixie Drive at the stoplight next to Lowe's Hardware. There's a concrete truck moving in to, I believe he's going to go on down to that lower section down there and deliver them some concrete. So now we'll zip on back over here to where I had to find me a patch of shade back over here to fly from so I could see my screen. I was not flying with the goggles today, just using the tablet. So now we'll proceed over to Highway 49. They continue to build up this east side of 49 here. They've got to get it up to the proper level. Almost flew into the power lines there. They have to get up over those. And you see the work that's going on down here. That you have two groups of upright I-beams. That's for the two roadways. It's a double lane bypass, as you know. And we'll fly on out over this way. That will allow you to see the work they're doing here. They're working at putting up this the wall panels, I guess what you would call them, that will give the face to the underneath part of the bridge there. If you're up close and get a good look at them when you're driving by, you can see they have sort of a rock pattern on each of those panels. It makes it look pretty attractive. They have a ways to go with that. But then you can see over here on this other side where they've just got the base work set into the ground. So there's a lot to do over here on this side. We'll scoot on over here to this rocky hilltop that we've flown over many times before. And this is just about the direction the road will be coming across. As you can tell, I've speeded up the video because these cars are clipping on by pretty fast, aren't they? It's looking back toward Ashboro and out past the Jayco plant, toward the water tank up there. So this gives you more of a bird's eye view from overhead, looking straight down on this bridge work here at 49. Okay, appreciate you coming along for this update today of the two sites we visited. You'll see that I found me another shady spot to fly from. That's my white car right down there, and I'm standing beside it in the shade of a pine tree. Keep checking back, and appreciate you watching. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video. Appreciate it. Check you out next time.